Hello, welcome to my third or fourth or fifth Twitter shout-out video now. I really need to keep track on this, but I'm thinking it's the fourth one. Just wanted to play you a little song. See if this will... There you go. Right, I just wanted to play that song as basically a person who knows they are, listen to that. Right, I have actually literally just got out of bed about 10-15 minutes ago and I am still absolutely knackered. I've been living in my onesie for the past week, so I know you've all been dying to see me in my onesie, so there you go. Swag onesie. Proper one. No prime Arnie job. Right. This is going to be, I think, a pretty nifty long shout-out video because I think it's been an extra few weeks since I last did one. But this Twitter shout-out video is going to be a mix of technology and good old-fashioned paper. So, there's the battle. Versus. iPad versus paper. There you go. Right, I don't know where I left off from last time. So, we finished filming breakups, which is absolutely amazing on YouTube at the moment, the amount of views we're pulling in. We're pulling in around average of 21 to 25,000 views a week. So, big thank you to everyone that has actually been watching breakups, episode 1, 2, 3, and 4. Can't do it like that. Wait, 1, 2, I'm swearing now. Wait, I'll do it that way. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 4 episodes, and thank you to everyone. Thank you to a massive shout out, and thank you to every single person that has watched it and given us all their views. And shared it, and retweeted it. And on the dreaded, liked it and shared it as well. And obviously a massive shout out as well to everyone that was involved, right down to the camera people and all the people that managed to get these stupid silly little props that we had running around at the last minute like headless chickens going, Lee wants this prop, where do we get it from? Right, big shout out to everyone and obviously all the cast members as well, and a big shout out to, I want to say a massive thank you to Melissa Reed, who played Doris, who basically the last minute when everything was seeming a little rocky and shaky getting it all together, she was a massive help, and, you know, me, Mel, ringing her up at 3 o'clock in the morning, just the stupid little questions and stupid things, and she was just like, Lee, I'm in bed, but what do you want? Big shout out to you, Mel, thank you, obviously we couldn't have done this, and big shout out and thank you to you and bringing it all together with me. We are looking at filming a series 2 next year. It is going to be longer. About 10 episodes this time, and we're looking at longer episodes of about half an hour to an hour each episode, so we are going to be filming for longer. We managed to get wrapped the first series up in 2 days, so yeah, we'll give you a mention and shout out and let you know the whole shebang next year. We're looking around June, July time of next year, and we could be filming in the summer because it's so cold in Hull. But yes, loads of shout outs to get through, absolutely loads, there's like 164, so bear with me, I am going to shout all the people out that have basically retweeted me, mentioned me on Twitter, sent me stuff. I am going to be doing a Christmas shout out video where I might dress a little bit Christmassy for you. And I'm going to be shouting out everyone that's received a Christmas card from me, myself, and my ego. No, I'm joking. I'm going to be shouting out every Christmas card that is sent to me from you guys. Iron Brew 32. Although this isn't the actual Iron Brew that I went into the shop to get, but I just wanted to know if you can see that. The fiery Iron Brew. Iron Brew, or Iron Brew. What were you thinking? Iron Brew fiery. You taste like you've put pepper or chilli sauce in the drink. Did you sit there in the factory where this thing were made and be like, we need to do something with Iron Brew. We've turned it into a bar. Now, them Iron Brew bars are absolutely fantastic. But, come on. Did you sit there and go, let's put pepper in a drink? It doesn't work. I don't even know why I'm drinking this. It's the last can in my fridge at the moment, but it tastes alright, and then you swallow it and you feel like you've just gone like that with a jab of pepper. No, Iron Brew. No, 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 no. Yeah, seriously. No. Mom, yeah. Is that my coffee? Thank you. Where would we be without mothers? I'm just going to move that Iron Brew on. Thank you. Love you. Love moms. I wouldn't be one myself, but yeah. This is mum making lazy coffee. You know them ones you buy where it's already in the, like the ones you get at hospital vending machines. Cheers for that, mum. Right. I think we need to crack on. Now, out of technology iPad versus paper, I'm actually going to think paper's going to win this one. Good old-fashioned paper, because you know technology just always goes wrong, but let's crack on with this because we've got a lot to get through. I mentioned monkeys every Twitter shout-out video. A group of us good old friends on Twitter have nicknamed each other all monkeys. As well as Westwood Cats. I like Westwood Cats. But, Debbie sent me a picture of this. And I really, really want this. How cool is this? I'm hoping we're not going to have the same problem we had last Twitter shout-out video where you weren't be able to see anything. But let's have a look. If you can't see anything, I'm going to post it all, you know, blah, 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 at the bottom of the video, as I usually do. Monkey fireplace, but look at those chairs. Well, it's like a gorilla, but you know, that looks so comfy, and I want them in my lounge. So, Mum, that's on my Christmas card list. That's on my Christmas wish list. As well as an Xbox. A massive shout out to KatieLicious198. Thank you. We're Twitter BFFs. That's right, we're Twitter BFFs. There you go, she's done me a little picture. Everything you send me always gets put up. You'll see the picture on my Twitter. If you go down and on recent pictures, you'll see where I put all my stuff. So you might be able to spot these, I will update them. There's a picture she sent me there. Let's see if this technology is actually working, because I'm actually gonna see. I'm gonna look on the camera. Simple onesie. I'm gonna look on camera. Can you actually see that? Yes, it's working. Technology is working today. Yes. So thank you, Katie, for that. I've got a picture from @orbs_thislife. She says, can I have one, please? And she sent me a kiss. So @orbs_thislife. There you go. Kiss. Thank you. Who is the most awesome person today? Well, Debbie sent me this and it's pointing at me. But if I hold this towards the camera, who is the most awesome person today? All of you. Big shout out to all of you. That's what I should do. The easiest shout out Twitter video in the world. 2 seconds. 1, 2, there you go, done. Big shout out to all of you. Thank you very much. But that would be the way certain other celebrities do it. Clit Westwick. He didn't want to come and say hello in the last video. He's getting more talkative now. Clit. Clitoris. Clitoris Westwick, come here. No, he doesn't want to say hello yet, but I'm going to make him sit on the arm soon if I can. Big shout out to you on Twitter, Clit, isn't it? Clitoris Westwick, there you go. Search him on YouTube, he's dancing. He's just gone hiding under the sofa. Big shout out to all the staff at the card factory in Canterbury. Also Katie, that's just 198. We've got this massive fanfiction plot to turn the whole of Canterbury, because those of you who don't know, but I think Canterbury is most famous for its wonky door. There's a sort of building and the door's wonky. Search it on Google. It's fab. But we've got this whole plot to turn the whole of Canterbury wonky. That would be such more of a tourist attraction than going to Canterbury just to see a wonky door. Because if anyone wants to actually come and see a wonky door, I'll give you my address and you can come and see mine. But I did this little picture of, there you go, it's the card factory, and I made it wonky. There you go. So slowly getting through, making everything in Canterbury just like wonky. Massive shout out to the one and only Simdubster, Simone. Now, me not being nice that I am, Simone wasn't, she wasn't going for a good time. She was actually having a few bad times recently. So I wanted to put a smile on her face, and I know she's a massive N-Dubs fan. So for me to put a smile on her face, what I did for her is I got her a copy of Dappy's new Bad Intentions album signed for her, and I sent that to her. And she says, she tweeted me a picture of it, and she said, thank you very much, it made her day and week. There you go. There's a picture of Simone's signed Dappy CD, Bad Intentions. A good album. A good album. Right, I think that's enough of the paper one. We're going to try and move on to the technology now. I don't know what's worse. No offence, Mum, but I don't know what's worse. These vending machine coffees or the iron brew. I think we should just... Can't really dance in a onesie. You're limited with movements. Unless I... See, she wants to shout. Emily Sande wants to shout. So big shout out to Emily Sande. I seen you at the Mobos last year, Emily Sande. I was on my feet. I was proud. Right. Here we go. The joys of technology. Let's see if this works. I've created a list on Twitter of shout outs. So there is quite a few. There's actually thousands. Right, here we go. Massive shout out to Emily Daniels. Big shout out to Matthew27000. So Matthew27000. Random number, but I like that number. Massive shout out to @verifiedtweets. @TheBeatles. Big shout out to the Beatles. Big shout out to True Swaggy B. Shout out to Alexandra Weaver. Neil Marcham. 50 Shades of K. I see what you did there. I see what you did there, K. 50 Shades of K. I see what you did there. All everyone's names will be at, just below in the description. Gemma J. Cat Collins. Darren Warren Smith. Ron Jack. Abby Saunders. Big shout out to Follow Me JLS, who is at Aston_98. Big shout out to Shanice Whisker, Tegan. So I told you we're going slow now. Always Are Justin, who is at @LoveForKidRule. Big shout out to Stephen Townend, brother of mine. Big shout out to you, Stephen. Big shout out to Luke Blake, Zane's Mouth. Interesting names on here. Carly Dowson, Big shout out to MJ. At I Love Danny W 1978. Big shout out to you. Big shout out to Bex, Iris, Rossing Bonds, Ashton's Army 1998. Big shout out to Laura Harrison, Laura Pickford. Big shout out to at underline Emma, with loads of A's. It's Emma. There you go. Andrea, Dead Famous Angel, Carly Tomset, Lauren B U W at L Cuthbertson 95. Big shout out to Charlotte at I Bang. That name will be below. Big shout out to Brenda Tribe, Jessica Barr, Cara Montery. Big shout out to Lynn at Sign Save Lives. This is actually an important one. Lynn tweeted me and she's been tweeting. She needs 100,000 signatures to protect vulnerable mental health sufferers in the UK from having newer, harsher government assessments in 2013. So if you can, please, it only takes 2 minutes to actually go onto Lynn's profile, click it, there's links on there to the petition. It will direct you to the government's website. It's literally just sign the petition. Big thank you to everyone that does that, because I think it is actually quite important. I'll just say that again. Remember, the name will be at the bottom afterwards. It's Lynn, and the username is at Sign Saves Lives. Big shout out to Jordan Hari. The light is so bright, I can hardly see this screen. Alex David Fox, big shout out to you. Zoe Marshall, Shannon Long, Catherine Duck, big shout out to you, Catherine Duck. Boom Shakalala, I'm sure that was a song. Big shout out to you, which is at Y Fingayan. Phoebe Brillage, Harry's Little Things at Isabel Duncan, Charlotte Abington, Nicole Caramigo, Elliot Jack, Quintin Dom, at Caroline L. Demel, Bethany Larrick, at Bethany underline L96, Brenda Letitia, Caitlin Rooney, I've got another Tegan Loves 1D, Mark Campbell, at Emma AW, sorry, at Emma underline AW underline Sidley. Big shout out to Kian Harkness Belcher at Janto13ST3PLYF. People need to get shorter Twitter names. I know it might be hard if all the shorter ones are taken. I feel like I'm sat at a hospital waiting room. Let's see if there's many more. Still quite a few. Grilled Chicken. I'm liking that name on Twitter. Big shout out to Grilled Chicken, who is at LOLATYOU. Emily Pierce, Alex Walker, James Blackman, Candy Maslow Parker, at It's Sophie J. Maloney's number one fan, at Lorraine underline Robson. That just reminds me of X Factor. You're watching that tonight. Don't get me started on the Ryland. Holly Spear, at Holly Spear 7, Kirsty Mullen, Ryan Wilkinson, Ellie Morgan. Massive shout out to Monkey, at Sandra G 1963, Sandra Glenn. Massive shout out to Ashley M, at Ash 7 Lee. Also Emma, I always forget Emma's username because she's got a massive long one with loads of numbers, but massive shout out to Emma. Super massive shout out. I always remember this name, and it's at Polly 444. Massive super shug, and super shug? That's a new word. Shug. It's like a shout out and a hug in one. So a massive, I'm always inventing new words. It's shug. Shug. It's a shout out and a hug in one. So massive shug to Polly 444, Paula Brazier, thank you. Amelia Stevenson, Aisha, Dylan Hyde, massive shout out to Ellie, Louise Crossier, Massive shout out to Melissa at Mel92H, Sophie King TW, at Tiny Swag, Darren Philpot. Thank you, Darren, for all them nice tweets. I've retweeted them. Thank you. Big shout out to you. Loz Gabriel, Paolo Raphael. A big shout out to God. Probably the best Twitter name I've seen so far. At Tomo Crew. Massive shout out to you, God. Or Shug. You can have a Shug. A shout out and a hug in one, God. Jess Williams. Donna. Donzy UK. Big shout out to Ben Carroll. At Ben_Carroll97. I mentioned him before. This is a dude I know that he basically looks like George Sampson. Go check his profile picture out. You'll see the resemblance. This is at Ben_Carroll97. Still going. I won't have any coffee left. Actually, just checking time. Yeah, I've got plenty of time. And I'm going up to see the local switch on Christmas lights tonight, so I need to get ready for that as well, because I'm not wearing my onesie. I've been wearing my onesie all week. Big shout out to Thomas. Put it this way, can I see it? At Tommy Gent. At me_cat. We honour Bieber. At JBBabe12. Massive shout out to Colette R. Now, at Colsyr. Check some of her tweets out, because if you're being a bio information there as well, we will be doing the fire walk with Aaron for York Hill Hospital. So I don't know if she's actually done it yet, but if you go and you can read the bio information there. Fire walking. I don't know whether I could actually do that myself. If it registered for charity, I would do it. I would do anything for charity, but it sounds hot. Big massive shout out to Sarah at Angel Heart. Becky Wright. Oh, Becky, I love your tweets and DMs. Big shout out to Davina Dunn. Emma Wendelken, at Emma DJ Louise #1. Big shout out to Ross Hill 84. I hope all well's going with your performances, Ross. At Zoe _ Swagger, Zoe Blue, massive shout out to you. Philip Nicoletti, Dan Pritchard, proud of Jessica GB, at fan of Jessica GB, Jordan Forrester, at Evan Whitman, little smudger, cheeky little at little smudger, but love your tweets, or your tweets always make me smile actually, even some of them, yes, I've seen your DMs, little smudger. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I was actually having a conversation with someone and a few people on Twitter yesterday, but I say this every time, but celebrities need to manage their own Twitter accounts. It is not impossible for them to do. Okay, they might not be able to reply to everyone, but with technology today, they've got iPads, mobile BBs, iPhones. They can just be in the back of a tour bus or sat around somewhere waiting for an airplane. Oh, I'll send a few tweets. You need to do it yourself. Stop getting your management to do your tweets for you. That's just laziness. Pure laziness. Big shout out to Steal the One at Magic Exists. Abby Nicholson. Becca Jane. Right, I think that's the end of those ones. Yes, it is the end of those. I've got a few more to do. There you go. I'm actually playing this song just to take the mickey out of someone. I would swear right now, but you know, that person knows who they are. So yeah, keep on reading about it in the papers, mush. Little in joke. You know when you want to annoy someone? So I'm just annoying someone through this video, which I don't condone annoyance. or not. It's not immaturity, but immature, you've got to be immature no matter what age you are. I think when I'm 60, I'll be immature. Right. I've already said a massive shout out to the Beatles. There's a couple more I want to do. Massive, massive shout out to Official to Lisa. Tea. Tea, we must go for tea. I'm leaving that one, I'm moving on. I'm moving on to Lisa. So I'm saying nothing. A massive shout out to Asher. There's a few more here. Sean Kingston, at Sean Kingston. Ray-Bans. Massive shout out to Bradley Johnson, at Bradley Johnson X. I think I did Dylan already, but Dylan Hyde, massive shout out to you, at the Dylan Hyde. A few more. District Free Music. Wounded, they got booted off the X Factor. No, but don't even get me started on Rylan. Rylan. We'll leave it at that one. So, big massive shout out to District 3. Hope all goes well with your career. You're going to be successful and massive anyway, because great harmonies. I love the harmony vocal group that they are. Massive respect to them. And the effort and the what's the word I'm looking for? Do you know the energy, the vibe, the... Commitment's not the word. What's the word I'm looking for? I will think of that word. Is it just hard working? It is, isn't it? It's hard working. So hard working. Dedication. Dedication to the arts. There you go. Did I want it so bad? Unlike certain other X Factor contestants that are not to be named, that might not necessarily be in the show no more, that might have actually set up a plot to sell a few albums before ZX Factor contestant went into the X Factor. Moving on. A massive shout out to At The Venue TV. This is a... I don't know if you've seen any of the pilots about, or the Christmas special should be coming on soon, so look out for that. It's At The Venue TV. Venue TV show. Massive, massive shout out to them, and hopefully they can get me on the show in January. A little hint, you've got my number, guys. Give us a call. I'll be gladly drive down and come and be on the show. So I'm going to get everyone now. So honestly, everyone who's watching this, please go follow At The Venue TV. Send them a little tweet saying, yes, we do want Lee on your show. Send them a little nod. So... Here's a massive shout to them, that's a shout out and a hug, so massive hug to Venue TV. There you go. Right, a couple more. Let's see, we've got... I think there's only one more, and the one more is Ryan Sheckler. At Ryan Sheckler. Massive shout out to you, I've seen them ball tricks that you do. I'm actually going to be over in San Clemente next year, Ryan, so if you're watching this... I'm doing a week in San Clemente and a week in Los Angeles, so Ryan, if you are watching, we need to link up and hook up and you need to teach me some of these board moves. I'll teach you some... This will be a new thing. This is going to be a new takeoff craze, and what better person to do it than Ryan Sheckler. And that is skateboarding from the pro, but we'll call it skateboard dancing. Sound good? So basically you're skateboarding and you're dancing on the board at the same time. How cool would that be? So you're on a board, it's not going to work, is it? It's not going to work. But Ryan, yeah, I'm over in San Clemente next year, so you've got my number, give me a call, we're going to link up and we're going to try this old board dancing and we'll try and film it for Twitter and just watch us fall on our faces. But yeah, massive shout out to everyone. Sorry if I've missed any of you guys out because of the wonders of technology. But I'm actually going to vote that paper, like in Big Bang, Rock, Papers, Lizard, Spock, or whatever he does, paper knocks out technology. You just can't beat good old paper. That's it for now, but DM me a postal address if you want a Christmas card from me. I will happily, gladly sign and send you a Christmas card. Any Christmas cards in return will be shouted out in my special Christmas shout out video, and I will try and get a little bit Christmas dressed up. I will make some effort. But yeah, big massive thank you, and I will tweet you all soon. Respect. See ya. Oh.